2,000 of her brothers and sisters are still in prisons of Burma for non-violent protest. So let's hold them up. Hold them up. Keep them in your thoughts.
After many years, I'm finally able to speak to you. You, who across such distances have sent such support to Burma. We thank you. Your students, teachers, workers, mothers, fathers, sisters, brothers. Your music fans, YouTube fans, like me. When you raise your voices, we hear them in our country and around the world. They are louder than any rock band, than any army, than any rocket fire or fighter jet. Your voices are the future, the voices of reason, equality, and justice. We are not bystanders in our own history. Every one of us writes a story that is told. I see it through your support for Burma, for Amnesty International, Greenpeace, for the One Campaign, where basic human rights are denied or basic human needs are not met. The struggle may be hard, it may take time, but if we demand it, change will come. This year, the planet will host 7 billion people. But to bring about change, it starts with just one person.